Well, the Department of Public Safety at SU is now investigating more racist graffiti, this time found on the back of a vending machine at Day Hall. Syracuse University says it was found, but says no other information is available right now. They're asking anyone who can help DPS to call 315-443-2224.